Thank you. Once again, we'd like to remind all spectators, please keep the portal areas pretty clean. Please do not sit in the aisles. And the next squad up in the 3 division, coached by Louise Smith and Kathy Williams. Let's hear it for Eau Claire High School.
Step on the mat.
All 4A schools would like to let all of you know that after all the warm-up times are over, we will open the floor for tumbling at the conclusion of the final.